Arthur.
Hello, Mary Beth.
Oh, how are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. Yeah! All right, head for Rhodes. And quick.
She's in Rhodes?
No. She's at a place called Radley's House, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
You told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
Now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremen's hassling her in Valentine.
Yes. They probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I will eviscerate the sons of bitches.
See? You do care, Miss Grimshaw.
Of course I care. About all of you fools. Some just require a firmer hand than others. You especially. Anyway, talking of folks disappearing, have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack? Okay, I think that's the place up ahead.
I think there's a guard.
I'll deal with him.
Whoa.
What you want?
Kind sir, we're lost and in need of some help.
Well, get out of here!
Oh, I see that kindly face of yours. And I know that for the right inducements.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that. But you don't mean nothing by
it. I said...
You said your last word. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl. I'll take that.
Finger on her!
It's okay, Miss Tilly. Now, let's get you out of here.
I thought there was...
Yeah, it don't matter what you thought. It's okay. All right, let's go.
Oh, come along, miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
It was Anthony Foreman. He thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
The one in front of the ball. Bring him back alive. I ain't done with him yet.
All right, get after them. They think they're getting away. They got another thing coming. They're heading down the hill to the water. Oh, there they are by the shoreline. We can't let these animals get away. Let's finish these scum. Oh, nice shot. Make sure you tie him up real good.
You son of a bitch!
Get mad about this. Gonna make these nice and tight.
All right. You bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
I'll take his horse. He won't be me.
You have the first idea what you're getting into?
Damn coward.
Oh, shit. You have the first idea what you're getting into? I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard. Who are you running with?
Shut the hell up.
What the hell?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
Watch your mouth. All right, damn it.
Here's your man.
Bring him here. dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
So he's still alive, then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman.
I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on.
Finish the back.
You know my choice.
All right, you.
Come on. Let's get you home. Yeah!
Now get out of here. Come on now. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, Mr. Morgan, I had your stuff unloaded.
Thank you.
I put you in one of the upstairs bedrooms. I thought that would be a little nicer for you. I mean, the place is a dump, but we can survive here.
Yes, it's great if you love alligators and mosquitoes.
Exactly. Anyway, it's left at the top of the stairs and head on to the end of the landing.
Thank you. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
We'll see you later. No.